Where do these containers come from? We gotta clear these up. No. Start with that crate over there. No, over here. Start with that crate over here.
Yeah.
Two hats. Okay. Then unload it. All right, everybody on the count of three. Ready? One. Two. No, wait. Switch places. Okay, now hold on. Ready? One. Two.
All right, men. It may be 10 minutes early, but I really think we should take a break. Ernie, I think we should call the boss on this one. But he's at a luncheon with the mayor. Do you think we should? Ernie, there's no question about it.
Of those who do evil. However, this virtuous vigilante must beware, for he may fall victim to a very vengeful villain. Six Flags Houston presents to you now the live-action adventure of Batman Forever.
Excuse me, Dr. Meridian, Mayor.
Bruce, be careful. Don't go near that.
It's all right, Chase. What's easily changed makes you crazy if you lose it and can be blown away when you amuse it.
Well, what is it?
It's a riddle.
What can you blow, lose, and change?
Your underwear.
No, the answer is your mind.
Your mind. I see. You can change your mind.
Lose your mind.
And blow your mind. Look out!
Into the mind
could create such a dangerous brain draining effect.
Yeah, and you wish you thought of it.
I've had enough of this imbecilic nonsense. Men, please notify Commissioner Gordon immediately.
Oh,
bye bye, Brucey.
Mr. Mayor, come on down. You are the first to the brain drainer.
acts of aggression.
You know, a mind is a terrible thing to waste.
But in this case, I'll make an exception.
Oh, no!
I'm sucking off your IQ, back in your cortex, feeding off your brain.
Yes, friends, the Nickbotent Brain Trainer, soon to be the main attraction in every theme park in the world!
Was that over the top?
I can never tell. Whoa, nice form, but a little rough on the landing. He may have to settle for the bronze.
You're going to need to yank that fish out. He's a little fried.
So, Mayor, what did you think of riding the Brain Trainer? Oh, looky. I've collected 73 IQ points. Only 290 million to go. And with my cargo load of Brain Trainer free passes, every family in America will be mine! So, let's get started. Next!
Bruce!
Sorry, Doctor. Your boyfriend can't hear you. Because he's backstage in our soundproof booth. Bring him on! Enjoy it now, because pretty soon you won't be able to count that high. One, two... Robin, the fooling wonder.
Just in time to answer to my question marks.
Dr. Meridian doesn't want you to see her go by. So let's let her watch you die. Cover him up.
I hate the color red. You're both gonna love this.
Now, Robin, Doctor, what do you call a millionaire with a million bullets through him?
Don't do